attack. Uninspired one hit wonder in the tunnel by the train tracks. Giving Grammy acceptance speeches to Vietnam vets, 12-stepping alcoholics and alley cats.
This is the greatest night of my life. Everybody chanting my name. And I can sing so good to them. I was on top of the world. You remember that song?
It's the ballad of the most kick-ass has-been since Randy Savage in a Slim Jim ad, except with more diamonds. Tight so you can't escape it, like you can't erase the past with a bottle of Bacardi Lyman. He's sleeping on the ground, used to make your speakers pound. Still got a metal haircut, but it's weaker now. He only sings the Beatles or Tom Seger now. Better than they would have done it, plays them like they're supposed to sound. Fool could jump kick the moon, or use a smile to light the faces up in the room. Now the only light is underneath the spoon. He's Johnny the Rocker, the last great fool.